Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm so excited. First of all, we reached a level up, and two, I don't want to say any names, but we got a new character. But on top of that, like, there's so many things coming, like there's a lot. I believe we're also going to try for Xiaoling and Kole, I think, in the story quests and stuff, because I think I'm a level now where I could do it. There's tons of other story quests that we're getting done as well, so I'm really excited. But of course, these are going to be split up in different videos. I don't think I can compact them into one, to be honest. Like, it's going to be sticky if I do that, and I'm so, and plus to keep things interesting, like, that's just going to be a lot of editing. But anyway, let's get into this video. I'm excited. Let's go. Okay, guys, so we have made it. I decided that we're gonna try for Xiaoling and Kole today and see if we could get both of those. I believe we have to jump in that portal, fight a couple floors, and we get who we want. I think that's how it goes. Does it work that way? Probably not. Am I gonna die a lot? Probably. But, you know, we're gonna give it a try. Alley-oop. This makes me so nervous. A grand underground corridor which leads to an unknown spiral construct. I can't read that fast. Never mind. I'll pause it. Maybe. I'm gonna go with this one. If it's wrong, you guys are yelling at me right now. I know you are. I'm sorry. Let me learn for myself. This was already a terrible idea. Why did I get so scared? Oh god, I forgot these are timed. God, I hate timed things. I'm not good at them.
Dodge this. This moment will be frozen in time.
I probably shouldn't have used that so early, but you know how I am with time stuff. I'm bad at it. So whatever's gonna help me complete it, so be it. I just want Xiaoling. I could care less about a learning curve right now.
Freeze. Freeze.
14 out of 23. Yeah, this is not gonna happen. This is not gonna work. This probably gonna happen. Oh, wait, wait.
Freeze. Oh, so sorry.
Okay, first one down. That, ugh, my voice cracked. Wow. Oh god, this is embarrassing. Okay, we're back, and on god, that was the hardest thing I think I've ever attempted to accomplish, because I quit. I absolutely quit. I don't know how you guys do it. Yeah, so I gave up. That's gonna have to be an offline thing, because hell no. That was frustrating me. I'm never doing it again. I mean, I'll do it again, just not now. So we're gonna opt out for a story quest. So we're gonna do, there's two. There's Legend of the Dark Knight Hero. I'm gonna do that. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do that. All right. Like, you guys, after like 4 or 5 tries, and then Ashi had to go to the bathroom. So then, you know, she went to the bathroom and it was a whole poop fiasco. So it was bad. And it's already like, what time is it? Like 9:40. Okay, it's almost 10 o'clock at night. And I still have to edit this and get this up by tomorrow. But it's my fault though. I procrastinated, I'm not gonna lie. No, missing poster. Enter the tavern. Hi, Charles. Why is it like that?
So, You've got a taste for adventure too, huh?
Kind of. I didn't like the last adventure I was on.
I must say, the patrons have been in a bit of a buzz lately.
I like the music.
Though the topic on everyone's lips is more of an urban legend than actual news.
Then why am I here? Why are you wasting my time?
Even minding my own business, I still end up hearing all about it.
You're a bartender. That's like part of the job, isn't it?
Uh-oh. It's not one of those scary urban legends, is it?
I hope not. I'm not in the mood for that.
If so, Paima needs to take a deep breath first.
You literally disappear and then reappear. I think I'm the one that should be, you know, more scared. But, you know, go ahead.
It's not a particularly scary story, no. At least, not for most people.
That doesn't help.
It's the tale of the Dark Knight Hero.
Ew! Like, y'all saw his mouth? His mouth was nasty. It was like, it's the tale of the Dark Knight Hero. Like, what was that? That delayed reaction. Paimon, he literally just said it's not a scary story.
Did the bartender just say something?
What?
You weren't even listening. Anyway, the Dark Knight Hero.
Okay.
It is said that he appears in the middle of the night to fight evil and uphold justice.
So, Batman.
But to be honest, I don't have much interest in such rumors.
You better if it's Batman. He gonna come through the ceiling.
Unless, of course, he can help take care of the more belligerent patrons after they've had a few too many.
He will, and he'll get pretty close to killing them.
I would happily take that as proof of his existence.
Has anyone ever seen him? Why would he hide his identity? This sounds so much like Batman to me. Like after all this is all I think about. Well, first of all, I'm happy to be laughing right now because that really was stressing me out. But, like... Ashi, what you doing? Please, nothing destructive at this hour. Anyway, like now, all I think about is Batman. Like everything just points to Batman at this point. I'm sorry, I just find it comical. I'm in a good mood now. All right, has anyone ever seen him?
I'm told that there have been a handful of sightings, but in the depths of night, no one can get a good look at him. Perhaps that's why he only appears at night. Nevertheless, the sightings confirm that the Dark Knight Hero is more than just a groundless rumor. Anyway, that's more or less everything I know.
Yes, sir.
If you want to know more, ask around in the plaza. I need to serve some customers.
Okay.
Dark Knight Hero. Seems like your standard cookie-cutter urban legend.
Or Batman. Dark Knight! Oh my god! I wonder if that's a reference, though. Like, a real, like, reference, and that's why they called it that. I really wonder. It sounds like. If not, I'm gonna be very disappointed. Can somebody tell me? Can y'all tell me?
Wonder who it could be. Once you're ready, let's head out to the plaza and ask around.
Yes, ma'am. Dark Knight Hero's Alibi. Unfortunately, the knights are short-staffed and there's simply no one to take on the task. As our honorary knight, would you be willing to clear up the barricades? No. It's my honor to serve. Sorry, I have something else on. Well, I don't doubt that you must have far more important matters to attend to, in which case, never mind, I'll shine. Wait. Oh, wait, was this a... That wasn't even what I was supposed to do.
What's the hurry?
Wow. Y'all can yell at me now. Well, who do I ask? Alright, bystanders, I guess it's you. Ah, yep. See, I did do the wrong thing. Oops. I know you guys were like, no, 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 no. Where are you going? No. I'm trying to find out about the Dark Knight Hero. Batman. Is that from a fairy tale or a novel or something? I'm not a huge Batman fan, but I'm just like, it's kind of cool.
Just a little bit, just a little bit. Okay.
Wait, is that all I could ask you? Okay, that's all I could ask you. Alright. What about you?
You want to find out about the Dark Knight hero?
She already knew. You was eavesdropping?
Look no further. It's me. I am the Dark Knight hero.
Are you serious? Stop playing.
You're right. I'm not. I was joking.
Oh! Alright.
Jokes aside, I do think that the Dark Knight hero and I have one thing in common.
Doubt it.
What's that?
It's the way he sticks to his principles. Coming out here night after night, fighting for justice, keeping Mondstadt safe.
Oh my god, I love the crossover. This is just...
Wow, so you're a nocturnal vigilante too?
No. I just mean, he must be seriously rich.
Gotta behave.
Why is that?
People only start worrying about spiritual fulfillment once they have enough material wealth. It's the same in every hero story, isn't it?
Yes. So you just wanted to flaunt your wealth. What is wrong with you? I knew I was right to punch you, Loki.
No, it's nothing like that. I just have too much time on my hands these days.
Well, find something else to fill it with.
Same difference. You are the boss of the cat's tail, after all.
Oh.
Why don't you ask the guards at the city gate? They do night shifts all the time. They must know something.
Look, she eavesdropping in the back, too. She's like, you heard that about the dark thing. Let me stop. Alright. I'm on the way! Wait a minute. Camera, what are you about to do? Please don't do me dirty. One second. Wow. She's stuck. I'm not going to get her. I haven't heard a thing. I'm really out of the loop. Probably because you're out here.
You want to know about him?
Heard you.
In fact, I'm one of the few who has seen him with my own two eyes.
What'd he look like?
Great! This is the guy we need to talk to! So, just who is the Dark Knight hero?
Whoa, slow down. Let me start from the beginning.
It's about to be a whole... Well, cutscene or something?
I was patrolling one night when suddenly I heard something. I rushed over to check it out. I saw a gang of suspicious-looking fellows who looked like they were up to no good.
Why does he talk like that?
I saw something.
Okay, I'm dead.
So I quickly hid.
Hid? You're supposed to be a guard!
That was when he appeared. He was dressed in black from head to toe, perfectly hidden in the night.
Oh my god.
The way he crept up on those bad guys must have felt like a living nightmare.
I love this. I love it.
Wow.
Guess what I did next?
Ran away.
I wasn't the bad guy. Why would I need to run away?
I mean, you kind of said you did a little bit.
Still, I did leave the scene.
See?
I didn't want to be a nuisance to the Dark Knight hero. So instead, I headed to the Knights of Favonius's residence.
You think the Dark Knight hero might be one of the knights?
Correct. I thought surely someone with such a strong sense of justice and who voluntarily protects Mondstadt is exactly the kind of person you'd find in the Knights of Favonius.
It's getting juicy.
But it seems I was wrong.
Oh.
I checked everywhere, and there were no signs of anyone having left the building.
So you're saying whoever it is can't be from the Knights of Favonius after all?
Yes. But I just can't understand. Why would someone like that not want to join the Knights? I'm sure they would warmly welcome someone of his abilities.
So, the point you're trying to make is, you don't know who the Dark Knight Hero is either?
Hey, don't be like that. At least by talking to me, you've ruled out a few more people.
I mean, we did get Aloy, so... Genshin, you could.
Anyway, try asking at the flower shop. I heard a girl there's been talking about the time he rescued her.
Flower shop.
Gotcha. What's the hurry?
She's over here. Is it Donna or Flora? Which one? We'll figure it out.
What's wrong with me?
You don't start off a conversation like that. That's normally when you exit.
Why can't I get him out of my mind?
Oh my gosh, she done fell in love with the Dark Knight.
Hello? We'd like to ask you about the Dark Knight Hero.
My hero? Oh, sorry. Just hearing his name gets me lost in thought. Hang on, how did you know who I was talking about?
Girl, you're delusional.
Is it that obvious?
Stop sniffing those flowers, there's something in them.
Oh no, what am I going to do? If Master Diluc ever finds out...
Yeah, she's definitely delusional. She's in this whole love triangle for what?
Huh? What's Diluc got to do with this?
See?
Well, I guess I might as well spill the beans then. I used to think Diluc was the one for me.
Let me stop. That's insensitive.
But ever since the time I was rescued by the Dark Knight Hero, I just don't know anymore.
I feel you. When you have your bias and then your bias wrecker and it's just like all the way, it just ruins everything.
Wowee! You saw the Dark Knight Hero? For real? What's he like?
It all happened so fast. I was so scared.
What happened?
All I remember is seeing a flash of fire. But I felt safe. I only saw his silhouette, but it felt so... familiar.
A flash of fire, a vision perhaps? Familiar. Could it be someone you know? This is getting juicy. Where's my tea? Alright.
Who knows? Now that you mention it, a pyrovision does seem like a good explanation. It lit up the whole area in an instant. I remember that very well.
Oh, wow.
Okay, then. Well... thanks for the intel, Donna.
Even Paimon's like, yeah, she's not reliable information. Maybe we should stop talking to her.
So, based on what we know so far...
Nothing. Really?
All we need to do is find a wealthy, vision-wielding vigilante who's not one of the Knights.
I guess.
Nope, still no idea.
Yep, thank you, Paimon. I'm glad we're on the same page.
But we already asked so many people.
High five.
Guess we gotta see for ourselves. Let's take a look around the city at nighttime. If we're lucky, we just might bump into him.
Wouldn't that be crazy?
It's getting dark. Let's stick around Mondstadt. Maybe if we're lucky, we'll meet the Dark Knight Hero.
It's telling me to go somewhere. Run around Mondstadt. That's wild. Scoomy, you over here, sir? What just happened? Oh, I was about to. This has not been a good recording day.
Diluc!
Wait, was it really Diluc all along? I'm about to say, first of all, we found him kind of fast. I think it is. That is hilarious. But that kind of sucks. It's like they snitched on him already when she said it. It was like a little context clue. If it's not him, I'll laugh.
After managing to steer clear of the guard's patrol route, I never anticipated I'd run into you instead.
Ooh, which one? I didn't know it, so...
Dark Knight Hero? Sounds awfully derivative to me. Please tell me you didn't come up with that.
No, sir.
How is this the first guess you've heard of the name. Every man and his dog in Mondstadt is yapping about the Dark Knight hero.
I do not concern myself with idle chatter. Though, I suppose I may take the idleness of others as a sign that peace prevails.
That's crazy. You could talk with your mouth closed? I can't do that.
Huzzah! The great mystery of the Dark Knight hero of Mondstadt. We solved it!
This is
now
so cute.
Then, Mr. Dark Knight hero.
Please stop calling me that. Seriously, it makes me uncomfortable.
Does it make you feel all warm and fuzzy inside, Luke? You know, this is so cute. It reminds me of those little filler episodes in anime where like they make no sense, but they're absolutely still like enjoyable and funny.
Not surprised. It's the stupidest superhero name Paimon's ever heard. You should come up with something more original. Captain Pie.
Ooh.
Pie.
Ooh.
Captain Pyro.
Ooh. Maybe stop talking, Paimon.
Tell us, Captain Pyro, what happened here today?
I agree. I don't like that one either. But who's gonna tell her, honestly?
It was the Abyss Order.
Oh.
Them again?
I don't know what the devil they're plotting this time. It seems they're performing some initial reconnaissance. Considering that I've proven myself to be one step ahead of them on countless occasions, their persistence is unusual.
Have you been dealing with them alone the whole time? Why don't you get the Knights of Favonius? Yeah.
Who would be helping whom is debatable. The Knights are, for the most part, an utterly incompetent bunch.
There is Amber.
I cannot trust them to take this matter over.
So this is a job for the mighty D-Luke, then. It seems you have a history with the Knights. Yeah, I wouldn't know that. More tea?
What's past is past. I would prefer not to discuss it.
Yes, sir.
Well, I hope this conversation has been of service to you. Because I would like to ask for a favor in return.
I knew it!
Oh? What is it, Master D-Luke? Your wishes are command!
Don't speak for me.
You must keep my identity a secret.
Hell no, this is too funny.
Above all, it is crucial that you do not let the Knights of Favonius know I am connected to any of this.
Yeah, I'm not gonna tell them anything. No, I would never do... We're gonna be perfect little angels. The way they just rolled up and stopped.
What's that sound? Yikes! Have the Abyss Order sent backup already?
They appear to just be small timers. You should have no trouble dealing with them.
What is this, the Mafia?
I cannot afford delays on account of a few lackeys. I shall have to let you take care of them.
Oh my god.
Remember, don't tell a soul.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I promise.
Hey, you're just gonna leave us like this?
Especially after he left us, I'm definitely snitching. Let's make this quick, I suppose. Oh god, I can't even see. Cool. Yeah, let's hold that real quick. And do this and that. I can't see. I missed. What a pity. Come on. There we go. Knock you back. Get a little bit of that in. Oh, there's more.
What's the hurry?
I want to get this one. Because he throws fireballs at me. And beats me profusely. I don't like him very much.
What's the hurry?
Not you. I don't even want to hit you.
Freeze.
Not what I wanted. Hey.
Windblade.
There we go. Am I done? Say something. Oh.
Greetings. I thought I heard something, so I came to check
it out. Nope, nothing happened.
Did you see anything out of the ordinary?
Nope,
nuh-uh. Not here. Nothing.
Oh, I want to snitch so bad.
Unless you're looking for the Dark Knight hero, in which case...
Ooh, with the tea, it is steaming and it is hot. Oh,
the Dark Knight hero. You saw him?
Yeah.
Oh, the Dark Knight hero is...
Oh my god, just smack Paimon at this point.
You, the hero who safeguards Mondstadt from the shadows. On behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I thank you for your service to this city.
Thank you.
It's nothing, really. You're too kind.
Yeah.
Wait a second, aren't you the traveler that just arrived in the city?
No.
Rumors were circulating about the Dark Knight hero long before you ever arrived here.
What? So he's been doing this for a minute.
Why would you lie to me about that?
Sorry.
Never mind. You don't seem like bad folks.
We're not. We got roped into this.
I do hope you will visit the Knights of Favonius soon, where we can discuss the Dark Knight hero situation in more detail.
That's crazy. We're in trouble by association.
You know, some things are best not discussed in public.
You're right.
Duty calls. I must be going. Stay safe, traveler.
Yes, sir. Hey, and we are finished. Bum ba da dum.
Puffin has something he really wants to say to you about the Dark Knight hero. Better head over to the Knights of Favonius and see if you can find him.
I was gonna stop, but the tea is so juicy. It's flavorful. It's the right temperature. It has the best aroma. So. Hi, Mr. Hoffman, sir. Hoffman!
Oh, it's you two. Thank you for coming. So, the Dark Knight hero. Do you have anything else you're able to share with me?
Tell me first.
Yes, of course I should fill you in first. Apologies for my appalling lapse of etiquette.
It's okay, I forgive you.
The situation is... Here, take a look at this.
Air?
Jeez, what horrible handwriting!
What the hell is this? No. To the Dark Knight hero. Blah 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 has endured too long. Your self-proclaimed blah blah and hypocrisy. We hereby blah blah you we shall blah 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 blah. March full on onto Mondstadt's front gate at blah blah. If you wish to cling to your so-called justice, don't sit idly by blah blah. Step up and accept blah 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 blah. Otherwise, Mondstadt's blah 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 shall take the fall in your stead. I got nothing from that, did you? Jeez, what horrible handwriting.
Let me take a closer look. Huh? Some parts of this seem to be complete gibberish.
So I was right. That's what y'all got? Because that's what I understood.
Indeed. Although this is written in the common tongue, it appears that a cipher has been used in many places.
Oh, no. Please don't tell me.
One can grasp the general message from the non-ciphered portions alone.
We're gonna have to get the ciphered information, aren't we? Hell no.
This is a war declaration from the Abyss Order to the Dark Knight hero.
Oh.
Does that mean the bad guys want the Dark Knight hero to go away forever and ever?
Something like that. Thus, we are hoping to contact him as soon as possible so that we can attempt to coordinate a response.
Master D-Loop! Alright, I'm done.
After all, this matter no longer concerns merely the Dark Knight hero himself. It impacts the entire city of Mondstadt.
Thank you for your information.
If you find out anything at all,
big trouble.
Come and find me.
Uh-oh. We gotta find...
A war declaration sent by the Abyss Order? This is not good news at all for Master D-Loop. Quick, we should go tell him right away!
Nope, that is far. I didn't realize that. What are you doing? Oh, he's at his winery. Which one is... I feel like this one's a little closer. I mean, they're never really that close. Am I right? Excuse me, ma'am. What are you doing in my bag? That's my snack bag. You really gonna steal my snacks?
I have acquired the baby.
Hi. All
right. I bid you adieu. Lion King. All right, y'all. I know this sounds so dramatic, but I swear that y'all were not about to get a video because, well, I was trying to transfer some footage and I go back and I'm like, okay, let me make sure everything, all the gameplay is recording. And yeah, for like a good 15-20 minutes, I'm talking to myself. It didn't record. And you know, with Genshin, like, that's the one thing I can't stand about Genshin. At least I don't think that's something I know, but you can't go back. Like, once you finish a quest, that's it. Like, you can't replay it, nothing. So I was just like, I could just like replay on another account, but I'm like, that would be basically starting the entire game from the beginning, and there is no way in hell I'm doing that for just one cutscene for like 20 minutes, even though it was really, really funny. But no, I wasn't gonna do that. So we're just gonna have to do without it. Maybe I might insert whatever clip I may have that I could possibly salvage, but we're gonna continue. It sucks a lot. I really wish that didn't happen. And it kind of really sort of bummed me out, but because I've already had a rough time trying to record today, but that's what I get for procrastinating. So it's low-key my own fault. All I could do is be mad at myself. But yeah, so we're gonna continue from where we left off. Oh, and my camera died, so yay. I'm waiting for that to charge back up, and then of course I'll hop back in for the outro, but for right now it's just gonna be me and my good old dandy voice. So hopefully you guys are okay with that, and hopefully this little episode does not suffer. I really hope not, because it's going to be really freaking annoying. Not only to edit, but to post and watch it not do well. So, if you guys happen to watch this, please give it extra love. Leave a little heart in the comments or something. I'm going to need it. Alright, let me stop. Let's finish this off. Oh, but basically, as a little recap, we went to meet DeLuke in his little winery. I had this freakish looking owl stare at me, and if I could show you guys, I might even pop back in his house to show you later. Actually, we could. One second. Watch this be on some Animal Crossing stuff where it's like, this villager currently isn't home, so you can't come in. And that will only piss me off further. I will burn this winery to the ground. I really thought it said it for a second. I was, my blood pressure.
Oh my God.
So yeah. We were here, we talked for a couple minutes. Basically, he was like, I gotta go to them because if I go with the Knights of Favonius, I'm playing right into their hands, blah, 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 blah. And then we were like, okay, but how do we understand what the letter said? Because it's full of gibberish. And then that's when Master DeLuke was like, you know what we gotta do? We just gotta roll up to their front door and ask. So that's where we are. And throughout this whole conversation, I was still in his books. And thank you, Ashi, so much for playing with loud noises and toys. Thanks, Ashi, for real. Dude. That's what your spaz ass gets. Anyway, so
I didn't know you were such
so a basically, we were just chilling here. And then as I was still in his books and stuff, I had this one staring at me throughout our entire conversation, and I named him Theodore. So this is Theodore. Master DeLuke has absolutely no furniture up there. He broke low-key. And yeah, and then that dude over there totally saw me steal a book. But it's okay, because clearly he has a favor for me that we're not going to do right now. But yeah, this one reminds me of the Tootsie Roll Owl. You know, the one that's like, a one, a two, a three. It was so funny, and I'm just so mad now. But anyway, let's go back to over here, where I'm now saddened. But we got everything else for the most part, so it wasn't a complete waste. I'd rather just miss that cutscene than everything else. All right.
What's the hurry? Catch the wind.
Master D-Luke.
Hi.
This is the place. Abandoned ruins like these are precisely the kind of place the Abyss Order likes to camp out.
Right.
Come on, there's no time to lose.
I know. Let's just... I already did this part, it's just unfortunately once again not recorded. I'm so happy. Ooh, raw meat! And I basically stopped right here before, like, my camera card was full. And I mean, it's a good thing I stopped, because I really would have kept going. So, everything happens for a reason. Okay, I'm better now. Oh boy, come on, let's go. Nope. Ooh. Ooh. This is how you know I'm over it. I'm just getting hit for no reason. One second. Okay, we're back. You guys can probably hear all my little buttons. Oops. Well, at least you know that means I'm trying hard, okay? Is there anything in these? Yes. Anything in these? No. Aw. Just gonna take one of these for the road. Hope you don't mind. Yeah, one of these. I have a big stomach, and Paimon has an even bigger diaper. I'm sorry, Paimon didn't deserve that. Ooh, that doesn't look fun over there. Yeah. I'm so happy. Master D. Luke is giving. Can you guys tell I want this over as quickly as possible after what this just put me through? Lovely. This one I hate the most. Like, I really cannot stand this one.
There can be no excuse for the thing.
I just realized I died. How the hell? The blasphemy. Don't dance and laugh. Stays in one spot for a second. No. Don't chase me with that. It is a fun character though. For now. Alright. Oh. I forgot he's not officially mine. Yet. We're done. Okay, cool.
How did you find me here, Favonian scum?
Watch your mouth.
I am no knight of Favonius. Now start talking. Your plan, what is it?
I see you received our letter. But if you think I'm going to let you in on our secrets, I'm afraid you're quite mistaken.
You appear to have misunderstood the situation you're in.
You need me to get Lisa again. Yeah, I remember that.
Did you just use a pyro vision to shoot fire from your hands? It
burns. That was a late effect.
Let's see how long it takes for you to crack.
Stop! Stop! Please! Pain! I beg you! Make it stop!
Well, then give me what I want.
I'll talk. Ow. Please stop. I'll tell you everything.
The
disorder. We've a master force bound by a shared hatred for the Dark Knight.
I mean, that's fantastic, but can you stop blowing your hot breath in my ear, please? Thank you.
They will march on the Mondstadt city gates at 10 p.m. tomorrow night.
Sounding like that dude who got asthma from Hey Arnold.
That's everything I know. Please, don't make me suffer those flames again.
Am I lying?
That's it? Well, I doubt you'd be foolish enough to keep anything else hidden.
Okay, we gotta go. I said, get the hell out. All right, heard you.
Now that I have the information I need, I must prepare. I would be grateful if you could keep me updated on how the Knights of Favonius respond to this matter.
Why? aren't you the Dark Knight? You had stuff to do. You could figure it out. You've been doing it all this time. Apparently you've been doing it before I even got here.
Yes, Master Diluc, sir. Anything you say, Master Diluc, sir.
Paimon, if you don't...
Why are you acting so strange all of a sudden?
I know, all thirsty.
In light of what just went down here a moment ago, Master Diluc has officially reached number one on Paimon's people not to tick off under any circumstances list.
Number two is Lisa. You said you're sick of us? All right. Okay. Paimon, can you... Ashi. All right, time for us to appear out of nowhere like the Dark Knight himself. And that was so angelic.
If we do not make contact with the Dark Knight hero soon... Ah, it's you two.
About that.
I must admit, this issue of the Dark Knight hero is proving to be something of a headache. We've just held a meeting to decide on an appropriate course of action. Can you guess what it is?
Burly, bury our heads firmly in the sand. Join forces with Dark Knight hero. Maybe we shouldn't say anything else.
good one. But no, the Knights cannot afford to simply stand by and watch while there is even the slightest inkling of a threat facing Mondstadt.
This is true.
If that were the case, more and more people would start to rely on the Dark Knight hero instead of the Knights of Favonius.
You mean Batman instead of the cops? Even though low-key Batman was working with the cops, depending on which one, which Batman. Anyway, moving on.
Oh, well, what's the plan then?
Find out the Dark Knight hero's true identity and offer him our protection.
Protection? He seems to be doing just fine with
you. You said it was a she before Paimon. Oh my god.
Well, since you've aided the Knights in the past, I might as well just tell you. The offer of protection is just a ruse in order for the Knights of Favonius to take over full and exclusive responsibility for this matter.
You aren't gonna let the Dark Knight hero be all heroic and stuff? Why not?
Firstly, to show the might of the Knights of Favonius, to prove to the people that without the Dark Knight hero, they can still rely on the Knights to maintain peace and harmony. Secondly, the Abyss Order have no mercy in their hearts. If anything happened to the Dark Knight hero, it would only serve to further their nefarious ambitions.
I promise you he's good.
Gosh, Paima never knew the life of a knight involved so much untold anguish before.
But none of this will work if we don't establish the Dark Knight hero's true identity in time.
There's no need to despair, Huffman. Just follow my plan and everything will be fine.
Oh, no. No. When Kaya gets involved, it's always some BS. Oh, my God.
Captain Kaya.
Lately, Master Diluc has been working the bar at the Angel's Share every night. All I need you to do is keep him in your sight. Think you can manage that for me?
He knows.
Yes, Captain Kaya. But does that mean that Master Diluc is the Dark Knight hero?
Damn it! We have one job, keep it a secret.
Who knows? It's just a hunch. I've been known to be wrong on occasion.
He's not, though, and he know he's not. Oh, we are so screwed.
Wow. Paimon feels we saw a whole new side of the Knights of Favonius today.
I know, they're sitting there beefing for
but
what?
Paimon doesn't understand. How is Kaya so...
No.
Sure, he knows who the Dark Knight hero is. We need to get to the winery and tell Master Diluc as soon as primarily possible.
So, not fast at all? Just saying. You guys, it is literally almost... 12 o'clock. It's 11:30. It's almost 12 o'clock in the morning. Oh my god. I hope I can get this out in a decent amount of time, but no promises. This might be a two-parter, who knows. Whatever I can get out quicker. If it's quicker to do it in two parts, then so be it. But we shall see. Oh great, hold up. Let's make sure we're recording this time or else I'm gonna be mad as hell. Master D-Luk!
Master D-Luk, Kaya has something important to tell you.
Yes, about Kaya.
Why is he always one step ahead? And can you get your mans to the left, please? Like, he seriously looked like he's about to blink any second. And judging me, again.
I should have known he would see this as the perfect opportunity to get back at me.
For what? What did you do?
Sounds like there's a bit of bad blood between you guys then.
I shan't get into that now. More importantly, the Knights of Favonius are responding more or less as I had anticipated.
Yeah, it's like fire and ice.
All we need to do now is think of a counter plan.
So you're clear of the tavern for starters. Yeah, we should probably tell
them that. That won't work. It will only arouse the Knights' suspicion if I don't show up as they're expecting.
Then you figure it out. Then what do you keep asking for suggestions for?
That's what Kaya is counting on.
Then what? I hate how he's like one step ahead, but then he's like, I'll take any suggestions into consideration. It's like, then why ask? Just for him to be like, no, that's not going to do it.
Let me think for a moment.
You did not just hush me up when I'm here to help you. I swear I will blast on the biggest megaphone that Mondstadt has that you are the Dark Knight, and I will put you in a Batman costume myself. Do not play with me, D-Luk. It's been a long night.
If they intend to monitor me, then so be it. We can use this to create the perfect alibi.
What's an alabla? An alibi?
If you want to find out, maybe you can do me a small favor first.
No! I hate this man's favors.
Oh, come on! Why do you love cliffhangers so much?
Right?
In Mondstadt, mist flowers are most commonly found in a region just northwest of the winery.
Anybody got a compass? Because I sure as hell don't know how to read one.
If you could gather some for me, I'd be most grateful. I will make other preparations here in the meantime.
That's crazy. Oh my god, Ashi just literally jumped on me and tried to claw up my leg. Why do kittens do that? I don't like that owl and the way he looks at me. You know what, I just realized we were Kaya right now and he's like, I don't want to see him die. Dude, oh my god. Why are you making us leave? Okay. Where are we going? Oh, it's not far. Okay. I can get with that. Are you dead serious right now? He really was like, we have other preparations to make, and he's out here just chilling. Okay.
Ah, you're back.
Yes.
Allow me to introduce the winery's master brewer.
Ugh, can you guys like load in, please? Thank you. That was nasty to look at.
So many mist flowers. Great. I can't wait to see how this turns out.
Neither can I.
So, are you certain the equipment can withstand this level of purity?
Oh my goodness. The winery owner himself is addressing me directly. Don't worry, sir. It is always my honor to serve you, even if it means risking my life.
It's not that deep. I hope.
Huh? What's so life-threatening about this?
See?
Please, excuse me. I must get to work.
No one's saying anything.
What's he gonna do with a bunch of mist flowers?
Long story short, a few days ago, the winery was experimenting with some new flavors. They wanted to see if mist flower can truly add a crisp and refreshing taste.
Are you serious. We are going to have enemies at our front door, and you are over here trying to make more wine. Unbelievable.
Sure enough, they discover that the flower's extract is truly potent.
So the new batch is selling like hotcakes?
This is so irrelevant.
No, not potent in terms of attracting customers, but slimes.
Ooh, I'm listening.
Slimes need to extract elemental energy to survive. For them, this substance is simply irresistible. So I thought to myself, I wonder how much trouble I could cause now that I know this.
Yikes! What was that noise?
Oh, cold! So cold! Oh, Master D. Luke, purification complete, sir. But the equipment is...
Marvelous work. Don't fret about the equipment. I shall have my butler order more immediately.
Marvelous! Wow. Jelly ho! Spiffing! Somebody fetch the butler! Paimon never knew you had to be so well-spoken to get a job in the alcohol industry.
Right?
This is what I was talking about. Mist flower extract. Or, for our purposes, elemental bait.
Wow! It really has a strong elemental... whiff. Can we test it out?
You say it smells like booty?
Sprinkle a little on the ground over there. Careful, just a small amount.
If you say so.
And then that's it? How long does it take before...
Wow, it's like catnip. That was quick.
Holy moly, it really does attract slimes! And even more than we expected.
It appears the potency is greater than anticipated. We better get rid of them before they wreak havoc on the manor.
You really did this instead of going to an open field and trying that out? I mean, yeah, as usual, we better, as in you better. It's never a we, it is always a me. Oh my god. Well, clean it up or something. Like, get an antidote for this stuff. Now you're gonna have them all over the vineyard. Oh my god, I want nothing to do with this one. Nope, 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 nope. Is that doing anything? Barely, but we're gonna try. Okay, I feel like that's doing nothing. Ooh, a chest. You said now's not the time, you're right.
Quite the find. Freeze!
That didn't really do anything. I know it didn't. Y'all don't have to tell me. Did I get everything I wanted? Not you throwing pebbles at me. How dare you? Let me see. Does that work? Nope, that did nothing. Does this work?
You're in for a little shock.
A little.
Come a little closer. Blitz.
Come back here. Not so big and bad now, are you? Mm-hmm. Oh, hell no. Are you... What is over here? What are you... What? Am I tripping? What is going on? Okay. I don't know why I had to put it like stand right there. No, 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 no.
Ha!
It looks like Kirby a little. I just realized that. Why did it take me so long to realize that? Hi, Mom. Why are you out of breath? You didn't do anything.
For nothing. All right. So can you tell us what your plan is now, Master Diluc?
Yes. The plan is...
Oh, my God.
And so, I expect it to all go down without a hitch.
I hate this so much. The stupid cliffhangers.
Are you sure it will work?
Haven't you put me through enough?
You're the only person in the plan.
I have persevered alone from the start. Now, I alone must face what lies ahead.
That's Alfred in the back.
Well, if you already made up your mind. But until that moment comes, we can still help you out where we can. Isn't that right?
If the price is right, hell yeah,
hey,
I've been through enough today.
So cheeky.
Assist the person who always wants free food. If you don't get your little diaper head ass out my face right now, I swear.
I am indeed indebted to you. I shall see you at the tavern, as per the plan.
Okay.
Let's wait until evening to meet Master Diluc at the tavern.
No, I just want my radish. No. Anything else? You said nothing. Okay. Come here. Is there another chest? Yes. Thank you, Master Diluc.
I'll keep this close.
Who the hell just said that? Oh, she did? I've never really heard her talk like that before. At least I don't remember. Oh wait, she has spoken before. I just don't pay attention. It's been a minute. Okay. Hopefully you guys do not hear Ashi under my desk right now.
Greetings, Mr. Hoffman of the Knights of Favonius. To what do I owe the pleasure at this hour?
He's so fake for this.
Nothing. I'm merely procrastinating. I thought I might indulge myself with a beverage or two. Ah, traveler. Fancy meeting you here.
Mood for an evening stroll.
We are lying like hell.
What would you like to drink?
I'll have a dandelion wine, I suppose.
Ooh, Paimon wants apple juice.
Yep. Aww, that nod is so incognito.
Do you have any more on you?
Why do you want my money, Paimon? Oh my god. I'm gonna start a tab.
Apologies. We do not give credit here.
I can't believe you.
Well, in that case, let this be my treat.
No need. We'll be back in a jiffy. But up, just as expected. Okay, remember the plan? Go to the city's side gate and place the elemental bait.
Was that part of the plan? Because last time I checked, I didn't get to hear any of it. And we just snuck past a guard. You don't think he's not going to see us planning that there?
Whoa! You used all of it! This is going to be pretty epic. Yikes! Here comes the slimes! Quick, let's get to the tavern before anyone spots us!
You mean that one guard again, by the way?
Captain Kaya is no doubt a formidable knight, but he also brings us more than his share of hassle. No, this isn't right. I should not be talking about my superior in such a manner. If he were to overhear me...
Because you're about to get fired.
We're back! Is my apple juice ready?
But we heard it, though.
One moment.
Mr. Hoffman! Mr. Hoffman! A situation at the side gate! Everyone to the side gate!
You ain't see us over there, did you?
What is it? What happened?
It's... Slimes, Mr. Hoffman.
Slimes? You see them all the time. What's the big panic?
We do, but... Sir, there are more slimes out there now than all the slimes I've seen in my life added together.
That is a lot of slime now that I think about it.
Whoa.
Surely this couldn't be the Abyss Order's secret weapon.
Like, we low-key did too much.
But I have another matter to attend to.
Oh? The matter of your dandelion wine?
No, that's not what I meant.
Ooh, that tea is piping hot again.
So this is how the Knights of Favonius conduct themselves in a crisis. The Abyss Order is encroaching on the city gates, and your response is to sit here drinking wine?
Ooh.
It's like I've always said, the Knights are not to be trusted.
Ooh.
Master Diluc is right. My conduct here has been below par. I shall set off at once. But first, may I have a quiet word?
Why?
Huh?
Shh, keep your voice down. I presume you know what this is about. Please watch Diluc for me. Do not let him leave under any circumstances.
Oh, we're low-key working with him. This is such a sticky situation, and we get trapped in the middle every time.
I must head to the side gate, but I'll be back shortly. I'm counting on you.
I wouldn't.
Damn it.
Good. That's him out of the way.
Everything's going according to plan.
I must get going, too. I won't have a second to spare if I'm to be back in time.
I would be the worst in this situation. I am a terrible liar. I can't. I start laughing too much. Oh, boy. I'm on the way. What in the hell just happened? Oh.
Ah, there you are. Dealing with you will be the easy part.
Oh my god, that was so ugly. Ooh. Okay, Brianna, stop. It's about to get active. Oh my god! This is- Oh my god! This right here? Oh, there they are. I was like, where they at? Holy. Oh my god. That was freaking awesome. Like, I can't even focus. That was, oh my god. That was just amazing. It was like, I didn't know if I was watching an anime or still playing. Yeah. No. But everyone gather round. Excuse me, just a little bit of intermission. Oh my god, that's crazy. I just... No, I can't have that, no. Come on. Yeah, hold that. Are you serious? How was that able to happen? Like, how? Oh my god, dude. We're switching.
You're in for a little shock.
Cool it.
There, sweet. Ooh, a bird aid. Thank you.
Oh, so sorry.
No, that's not what I wanted. Yep, you get to have all this now. All this frustration. I've had a rough day. Yes.
Classic Master D-Luke, not a baddie left standing.
Nothing more than a few hilly churls.
Are you sure? Wow.
No time to chat. I don't know how long those slimes will keep Huffman occupied. Best get back to the tavern.
Yes, sir. We got to go.
Glad that's settled. Let's get back to the tavern. You think Huffman is back yet?
I hope not, because we were not paying attention. See, Paimon, you should have stayed. It's not like you were helping me. You could have kept watch. Oh.
It seems Huffman hasn't yet returned. We made it in time.
The situation is sorted now. I never expected that the Abyss Order's army would turn out to be nothing more than a few slimes.
That is a surprise. Perhaps the Knight's true calling is to be slime exterminators. Who knows? Domestic pest control may turn out to be a more valuable use of your resources.
Master D-Luke, please, have you no respect at all? How come you're sweating so much? You didn't leave, did you?
No, it's just hot in here. He didn't turn on the AC.
Why are you also out of breath?
Uh-oh. Why are you out of breath? You got asthma? Figure something out. Don't sit here and talk in front of him.
Might I be so bold as to inquire? Did you see Master D-Luke... today's
Why?
Bartender. Did you see him leave just now?
Yikes! He's asking other customers! We're done for!
Master D-Luke? Why, no. He's been behind the bar this entire time.
I see.
Mr. Huffman, your dandelion wine. You ought to get back after this.
What just
happened? Send my regards to the rest of the knights.
That was a big old middle finger.
Oh,
If y'all did not pick
Never
that
mind.
Up.
I must be going. That, I should report ooh. Back. Here, take this as a token of my esteem. How odd.
Whew, that was too close. Paimon was so sure screwed, we were y'all. Toast.
I foresaw this eventuality. So, all the guests here tonight, save you two, are my own people from the Dawn Winery.
They're all in on it?
That's crazy.
Or should I say, not all of us.
Oh my god, we can't have nothing. Hold on, y'all. I'm gonna turn my camera back on. Okay, you guys, we are back with the camera. Hi. Okay. We are totally in the middle of something. Okay. Let's lock in. Let me move my mic a little. Okay.
Kaya, where did you come from?
Oh, boy.
I just picked a good spot to quietly sit and watch the show.
So he was just chilling in the back the whole time? We are so screwed. We are beyond. Like, first of all, if you knew this whole plan, no one accounted for him, especially.
Correct. The Dark Knight Hero's alibi. I think it's my favorite chapter so far. More intriguing than a fine wine.
So, you plan to report everything to the Knights of Favonius?
Come now, Diluc. You know me better than that. I have no interest in exposing secrets.
That is such a lie.
I
he gets such
curious
entertainment
to see
out of
how far Mondstadt's Dark Knight hero would really go. And you did not disappoint.
The blackmail finna go crazy.
I have nothing to prove to you.
Oh, naturally. I must say, though, one thing I didn't see coming is that the mighty Dark Knight hero would actually need help from other people.
Sorry, we're closing. Please see yourselves out.
Why did we get kicked out? We didn't even do anything.
All right, all right. I have no further need of wine to entertain myself tonight in any case. Just one last thing before I go.
It had better be the very last thing.
He is so pissed that it didn't work.
I feel strangely comforted by the fact you now have an assistant, Diluc. I hope you all have a wonderful night.
This just kills him. I know it does.
What was all that about?
Don't mind him.
We deserve to know.
Thank you for all your help with this matter. This is a token of my gratitude.
Air, again?
Wow! Thanks, Master Diluc.
I'm in the habit of working alone. But I did enjoy having your assistance this time.
Just say thank you. Damn, is it that hard?
In the future, if there's anything you ever need, you can come to me for help.
Absolutely not. To be continued. I wonder, can we do it like right now? No. Okay, everybody, that is it for this video, for this episode. It was a long one. I know I have my work cut out for me in a minute, but please make sure to give. Let's see, you know what we should do? We should put like a little emoji. If you made it to the end, put a fire emoji for Master Diluc in the comments. So please make sure to give this a thumbs up as well as subscribe and hit that bell button. That way you guys are always notified when I'm making new content, and to hop on over to Instagram for some behind the scenes and my daily life, as well as hop on over to the Discord too, because we have some fun over there, lots of memes and craziness. And yeah, I might be adding some more stuff to the Discord soon anyway. So yeah, it's about to get exciting. Without further ado, I'm done. I'm gonna eat, I'm gonna relax. It is now 12:15 in the morning. So I will see you guys in the next video. I love you guys. Thank you so much for sticking with me. Have a great night or day. I don't know. Anyway, bye.